The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.